why the Jewish God wore blackface. People are saying that it was fake because he doesn't do any activism now, so why would he have done activism in 2000 whenever that happened? It just seemed like an easy cop-out and just a weird choice. A weird photo choice, a weird apparel choice. Like, I want to make minstrel fashion. Like, literally, why? Like, there's so many ways we can go with this. I don't want to wear Jim Crow on a shirt.
Yeah.
Maybe it's like the way they tried to put Tubman on a dollar, like, face it! And it's just like...
You look at it! You look at it!
Look what you've done!
I mean, once again, to Drake's detriment, yes, if he was more outspoken about social issues, we could look back at this and be like, oh, okay, because you look at stuff like Bamboozled, then people forget this too, the Roots, they did blackface in Bamboozled. But we know the Roots to be socially conscious.
Yeah, and a satirical form to prove a point.
You know, and once again, I even made the assessment that if J. Cole did it, it'd be labeled as genius. Not to hate on Cole, but you get Cole's sentiment, you get Cole's message through his music. So if he did that, it's like, okay.
Because we see the work that would go into a message like that.
Even somebody like a Kendrick, if they were to do it, but...
It was like blackface, Hotline Bling. I didn't understand.
Yeah, but okay, so did you guys ever think about somebody just making a poor choice in the beginning of their career?
Yeah.
Like, you get an opportunity from this weird photographer man, and he's like, you know what, you should try this.
Ladies, I know there's plenty of pictures of y'all out there listening to a photographer where y'all butt naked in Union Square.
And you got a piece of pizza on your pussy.
Or Metro causes pasties. Like, we've all done it.
It's a pussy.
We had to we had to pay for college somehow. I'm not shaming.
A
nobody
pizza
shaming.
To pussy pie.
You know what I'm saying? It's okay. It's okay.
Pizza to pussy pie, triple P. I'm saying that I feel like he made a poor decision in the beginning of his career, maybe. I'm trying to give him the benefit of the doubt.
We were pre-woke then. And if a white man said all your dreams would come true if you paint your face like this.
I'm trying not to say it like that.
All of your dreams will come true if you follow my vision.
Paint your face black and your lips red.
Like all the problematic issues from the past that come up. It was a different time.